Model ITM1, Interactive Torque Management, by BorgWarner, is used for the four-wheel drive system on the Sportage. While this model is applied to the front-wheel drive vehicle, it changes the torque on the rear wheels depending on the road condition or driving situation. ITM characteristics are as follows. Torque can be transferred in every speed range. Simple torque control is enhanced by EMC duty control. It can be used without any change in response speed in low temperature. It allows excellent driving stability in turning or going off-road. Four-wheel drive lock switch is installed so that the driver can fix the torque distribution to the front and the rear 50-50. Its structure is simple. The inputs are IG on power, steering angle sensor, TPS, ABS operation signal, wheel speed sensor, and four-wheel drive lock switch. Output controls include four-wheel drive lock lamp, four-wheel drive warning lamp, EMC coil, and communication with scanner in case of system diagnosis. Now, let's review function and location of each component. Steering angle sensor is installed inside the steering wheel, and ITMCM cuts off the torque to the rear wheels if the driver steers around 120 degrees so that tight corner braking does not occur while steering. If ESP is not installed, ITMCM receives the signals directly from the sensor. If installed, signals are received through CAN communication. Wheel speed sensor functions to detect wheel revolution differences between front and rear wheels. If ABS is not installed, ITMCM receives the signals directly from sensors. However, if ABS, TCS, or ESP is installed, they are received through CAN communication. Four-wheel drive lock switch is push lock type. Four-wheel drive lock lamp turns on when the switch is pressed, and torque distribution between front and rear wheels are 50-50. If the vehicle speed is above 40 kilometers an hour, even when the four-wheel drive lock switch is on, variable torque control on rear wheels are activated again. TPS signals the driver's intention, and load of the vehicle is received through CAN communication for torque control. The ABS active signal indicates the ABS is active and is received by the ITMCM through CAN communication. Torque ratio is fixed 100:0 for accurate ABS control, so is complete. Normal control is activated again. To review the operating principle, torque is not distributed during constant speed driving. ITMCM controls the EMC duty internal to the coupling and determines the target driving force relevant to the rear wheels through the input of current driving situation if the vehicle is starting off suddenly, turning, or driving on a low friction road. ITM coupling consists of following components: EMC coil driving primary clutch, primary clutch to deliver the power generated by EMC coil to the cam, secondary clutch to deliver power to rear wheels, cam to deliver the power of the primary clutch to secondary clutch. Cam consists of base cam and apply cam and six balls between them. When the primary clutch is activated by the EMC coil, the base cam becomes the single body, and the power to the single body varies depending on the EMC coil duty. Due to this, the base cam attached to the front wheel shows the difference in phase with the apply cam connected to rear wheels. Then the cam split as the ball moves outward from the center. Then the apply cam presses on the secondary clutch to distribute the rear driving force and split the power. Four-wheel drive warning lamp blinks when the system has failed. An ITMCM interrupts EMC current to make the vehicle two-wheel drive. To tow the vehicle, all wheels should be off the ground. The parking brake lever should be released during transportation so that internal disc inside ITM can move as the vehicle is jostled during transport.